What do you have to do different because you're pregnant?
Lighter weight, just change angles of your training. Can't do a lot of stretching or reaching. And just make sure you're comfortable and not overdoing it.
So you can't do anything that stretches the abdominals?
Not really, no. Well, it's uncomfortable and it's not really that good. You can do core exercises without actually doing like crunches and stuff. So like holding plank position and hip thrusts are good. Things like that, but not crunches.
Does Aaron help you with hip thrusts?
Not really.
Does he smash it?
Stop it.